Hi friends, welcome back to the Angular interview concepts with explanation series. Just by going through the Angular interview questions won't help you to crack the Angular interview. We should be strong in the concepts. That is the idea behind this series. Okay, let me ask you one of the mostly asked interview questions. Can we use multiple router outlets? That means more than one router outlet in an Angular application. Actually, when there is a child route, we need another router outlet. Let me show you. Here we have a main router outlet in our app component. And then we have another router outlet here to render the child route. And so when we load this application, the home and the user routes will be rendered in this main router outlet. And in user page, when we click these links, the detail page will be rendered in this child router outlet. That means, yes, we can use multiple router outlets in our Angular applications. If you have gone through the Angular interview questions, you can easily answer this question. But if the interviewer is smart, this question is not going to stop here. The next question will be, can we use multiple router outlets in the same component? Like this. To answer this question, you should be strong in this concept. First of all, what is a router outlet and why do we need it? The router outlet is a directive that is used by the router to mark where in a template a matched component should be inserted. So, why do we need to mark multiple times by using multiple router outlets? It's not needed. But even if we are using multiple router outlets, it does not have any effect. If we inspect, we can see multiple markings. But our component will be inserted only once. So the answer to this question is, yes, Angular allows us to use multiple router outlets in a single component, but it does not have any effect. Your interviewer is not going to stop this question here. He may ask whether you can say any use case where multiple router outlets is going to help us. Let me show you one use case. I have created this application, in which I have a main header component. On clicking this colors link, I want to load both these red and green components, one in the left side and another one in the right side. Similarly, when I click the shapes link, this circle and this square components should be loaded in the left and right sides. I can design this in such a way that I can have a colors component and I can have a shapes component. In these components, I can hardcode the respective components. But if there are more number of pages like colors and shapes, we need to create more components. Instead, I want to make it generic. So I have created one single outlet component, and in that router outlet component, I have kept two router outlets, one in the left and one in the right. And you can see I have two children in each route. Now I need to find some way so that one of these children should load in the router outlet present in the left and one in the right. How can I do that? There comes the concept of named router outlet. Let me implement that. First, I need to specify a name for each router outlet. And then in the routing module, I need to use the outlet property to specify where this component to be loaded. Now this will work as expected. Hope you understood. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also please subscribe to this channel. Post your valuable comments in the comment section. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.